Little video, just bought some of these new washer jets from Brotek, the fan ones for Audi A5. One's a 2010 pre-facelift. Let's see how easy these are to fit. On the back of them, they come with the OEM tag, so fingers crossed they're just as simple as pop that. Warning light's been cursing at me all day at the top of the washing fluid, so fingers crossed there's enough in it to test these. If not, I've got a bottle and the hose out with me, so should be quite simple. Apologies for the wind. Fuck all about it. Joys of filming on your phone. Right. See what we get on this.
That'll go well, won't it?
Let's see what this does.
Oh, nice, so much better. A little bit of adjustment needed, but to be fair, I could get away with them just as they are. They do have a very neat little Torx fitted on the front of the nozzle, which I'll show you. If I can get down in there, probably not. That'll focus. No, it won't focus. Too dark. But never mind. But yeah, that's the result. Just happens to be for my model, they're £22. Yeah, can't fault it. Happy days.